Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is the Sacred Silver Yoshi, and we're going to play some Sword of Mana tonight. So we're actually going to continue our Omega Hunt with the Beeb. Not Beeb, the Batmo. I did the Beeb last time. Now it's time to deal with the Bat. So let's go ahead and get started. Seems to be the big downside of hunting here is there's a couple of places where the foreground blocks off the image. And then there's that. Thank you. need to check something real quick. Not what I'm looking for. I need those for a quest back in town. Oh. 135 already. Yes, I know about that. Roger ET for next level. Yes, it's 59 more kills. Thank you. Chocolate meat! That's what I was really hoping to find. Alright, let's see. Two more. 1 second. Be right back. Qualifications again. Alright. 5, 10, 10, and 25. Alright. So 7 levels gets me my full class, my full class change. 6 levels, because I'm already at 5. 7, 8. Huh. Alright. So, I need 5 more mage class levels and 2 more sage class levels. Oh, goody, he leveled up again. Like, I knew this was going to be a quicker hunt than the rest of them. But seeing my damage up in the 200s really just... And that will stay that way until I leave the room. Oh, I missed my chest. Wasn't paying attention. It's probably a blood pouch. How many of those do I have? $319, and we are 30 minutes in. We are making good time tonight. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go grab something to drink. of my drink. We are well past a quarter of the way there. We're almost halfway through. So let us continue. Up. Almost got that double kill. So considering how much experience I'm getting, shit, and how many more of these kills I have to get, I don't think I'm going to get but one or two more levels, so I think I'm just going to go for damage output until I get to Magician 10, and that'll probably be two more levels by the time I finish off these guys. That said, I might continue hunting these after the black one spawns until I pick up a crystal. Because if I'm doing almost 300, it means I'll be doing about 200 damage per hit. Like, it'll be 1 to 200 damage per hit. So, I'll be dropping these guys in 5 spells. Nala. Still a Nala kitty. Definitely got enough Stardust herbs. That's right, I just hit 180 MP. Seventh next level, that's 100. See what our kill count is at. Or 15. Well, I'll definitely pick up another level. Ah. How's your guys' night going? Being stingy with these meats, and I want to stock up on them now because after a certain point in the game, chests become trapped, and I don't want to be constantly getting poisoned trying to get what I need to make this go faster. Ask and you shall receive. Love this one. I have never actually done this run as a complete run before, though, so this should prove pretty interesting. Oh, that's just wrong. I've lost more than a few games like that. Hey! As a matter of fact, it's for that reason that I never ever lend out Mario games anymore. Because every time I have lent out a Mario game in the past, it does not come home. Check our progress after this run. I was going to, but it took too long to recharge my MP. Oh, you lost your Chrono Trigger to that one too? Thank you. 467. We are approaching the halfway point. Oh. I'd be crushed. Oh yeah, gold over here? He'll survive a hit. When they go Omega. I don't think I quite have the defense to survive one yet myself. Yeah, I gotta love those 2-for-1 specials. Have hit the halfway mark. Closer to our next level. 149 on my next level. So that's 75 more kills. Ah. I've already got Wisp up to level 60. Thank you. No, are you laying on my phone? Fuck my phone. Kitty. Well, that was the wrong button. That is the fourth physical attack I've landed this game. Like, since I started the game. That's 226. And that will definitely get 226 more kills. Forget the hat hair, but it's just a little bit too warm. Even though this windstorm brought in a bunch of cold temperatures with it, it's just too warm to wear a hat right now. Yeah, so much for that drink. They really wanted me to run on this one. Ooh, I missed one. Oh, there he is. I did not, in fact, miss one. Nearly as much as I thought I did. Don't know if you guys heard that one through the mic, but that was a good hearty thunk. and missed. Know where I was going there. How many of this do I have at this point? Sitting on 6 bird meats. Thank you. And this one back here? There he is. Oh, I hate it when that happens, Vegeta. I didn't miss two. You know what? Where are we at currently? 243. At 156 XP left. On next level, I'm probably gonna go save the game. No, what are you doing, kitty kitty? You gonna say hi? Can you say hi to the viewers? That's my dog, kitty. Apparently, she very much wants snuggles. Hey, hey, come on. Give me snuggles. That barely connected. And when I go save, I'll go run back to town and turn in these blood pouches, because I am pretty sure I've got enough. And this time, I knocked my phone off charge. I gotta be really diligent about keeping it on charge in case the power goes out again. down from like 6 o'clock earlier till right before I got on. Stop running away. Caps, how many of those I can hold? It does not appear so. perhaps 99 is the cap. Alright, there's that level up, so we're gonna scoot our way back to town. Get the extra damage. We are 8 hours into the run.
don't know why I'm attacking this thing like I want to actually fight it. You got a little nibbly there. One blood pouch. Yeah, I do the whole paranoid double save thing. Thank you.
But which one am I saving? You are. Oh, both of you grouped together. No wonder I couldn't find the other one. Stubborn little punk didn't want to come back up. Didn't want to play. Can't imagine why. $8.91, we are a little under 9/10 of the way there. Thank you.
level up. Ooh, almost had that double. Well, I'll make a little bit of extra money. Yeah, you can definitely tell I'm getting tired up here. Oh, nothing left to kill? Thank you. Oh shit. I did not realize I was that close. Okay, that's good. Let's just go ahead and go save. As you can see, that was a pretty big damage hike, but it is also nice to know that I can survive taking a hit or two.
Not a real fun hit.
Where am I at, experience-wise? Two bats will bring me up the next level. Ah, excuse me. Before we commit to the rest of them, I want to restock. Not gonna lie, that looked pretty cool though. Kills for the next level. We're also gonna get our class change again before I call it a night. Did I miss one? Yeah, I missed one. Once they go black, they have a chance to drop crystal, which is the best material for making weapons in this game. So I want it. Two more level ups and I'll class change. Ooh, I hit 200 MP, that's awesome. Thank you.
class change. Get magic defense up, healing light up 20, light magic up 20, and 8 light spirits. We've definitely completed the hunt, but I've got easy kills over here. I want my crystal. And from here on out, we are going to stuff the mage tape. It is all about the damage. Unfortunately, this grind for crystal is definitely going to bring me up a few levels. Unfortunately, I think it's going to be a hot minute before I get the best weapon in the game for magic casters, and that's the Knuckles. Because even though this one will auto-track towards an enemy, the Knuckles give you direct control over spell trajectory. And it is not uncommon to stack 2 or 3 hits off a single casting. It's beautiful. Thank you. crystal.
No, I wish it was Knuckles from Sonic. That'd be funny. No, it's a weapon type, specifically. In this game, when you cast a spell, the weapon you're equipped with is what determines how the spell moves. So, for instance, later in this cave, I'll get a bow. And when you have a bow equipped, magic will always cast in a arcing pattern straight out in front of you. Whoops. Come on, quit being so chintzy. And with that, I will get 12 points for sitting down. Drop rate is. But I know it's ridiculous. Almost doing enough level to kill me in two hits. Level. Wow. Almost doing enough damage to kill me in two hits. I still want that crystal. Thank you. see, that only did 12 damage to me. Reverse my controls.
Thank you.
Technically, I need two of them, but I'm not doing two of them in one night. Especially when there are other enemies in this cave that are just as weak to my wisp spell. That do 99 to him? Guys have. Okay. Yeah, I think it's got a 5% drop rate. Which really sucks when you consider just how quickly I can even get one of these things to drop a chest to begin with.
I want my crystal. That's all I want. I just want my crystal. That's better. Now if I can start hitting consistently like that, I can make the chests drop more frequently. Actually,
I'm gonna be rich by the end of this. I think that's the armor equivalent to crystal. Nice to be two-hitting them now. Just reliably two-hitting them. Then this little guy wants to go fly around towards the bottom of the cave instead of sticking up top. Thank you. I'm gonna go for the crystal on the next hunt anyway. I'm getting very tired over here. These things have stopped being a challenge, so it's real easy to fall asleep with them. So I think I'll do two more chests. If I don't get it in those two chests, that's it. I should get a level up in a second. One more chest. That's it. We're gonna call it a night. Charge up my mana real quick. $292 of $292. 2,500 experience is what I need to level up next time. All right, let's go ahead and see.
save it, and then we'll go run a raid.
That's pretty funny.
Alright, next thing we're gonna do... I need to get my thumbnail. I look at my screenshot. You know what? We're gonna save the state. I almost forgot, I am not able to actually get, the heck's it called? Save files on here for some reason. I know there's a way to take the screenshot. There we go. F12. Alright, now that I have that, let's go see who's up for raid. Nala. Alright, gravity's doing any percent race. Ultra pair. Nobody I regularly follow is on tonight. That's really weird. Find somebody who's not on. Or that I don't know very well. Check Blood's name. We'll hit Greeny 42. Holy Skyrim. Good luck with that. That is an expansive game. It's a, that's what I'm looking for. There's just so much to do in it. That just makes it even more expansive. I can't say I have either, but I kind of lost interest in it. The last Elder Scrolls I actually finished was Oblivion. And before that, I was really into Morrowind, and I did a lot in Morrowind, but I never actually beat Morrowind either. Underscore 42. Well, that was our Omega Hunt tonight, so let's go ahead and send everyone off. See how things go. Obviously, this is the last one in the segment, so next stream is going to be Zero Mission Rando. Let's see. Can't think of anything else, so it's Zero Mission. Ended up backing off of AM2R. Probably haunt the forums a little bit on that one, see if they've updated the logic on it. Or try and get a mod done for it that'll remove the
the screw attack box out from the distribution center tunnels. Because that way I could actually go around and move around the different sections of the game. But with that said, I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. I gotta go catch some Z's. Be safe, everyone.